Hi everyone, it's me Lina again. Welcome to my YouTube channel and thank you a lot for checking my videos out. And today in this video I would like to make a review on this skincare product. It is shower gel by the brand called Dove. It is very famous and popular drugstore brand, so products of this brand you usually can purchase in different drugstores. But of course also you can buy them elsewhere, so it's very easy, you can buy them on some sites and so on. I really like this brand because their products seem to be quite budget or not that expensive, and they work very well, they are easy in use, quality seem to be great for its price, so why not? I like this bottle and design, to be fair, because it sort of gives you idea what is inside the bottle and so on. It tells you a lot of like information about it. It is also very simple. And this bottle actually consists 250 milliliters, which in my opinion is enough for a shower gel. It costed around $3-4, but actually it costed a little bit less for me since it was on sale when I was buying it. I bought it simply in a supermarket, so yeah. Also, there is this little sign which always makes me feel better. It says that this bottle is 100% recycled. So obviously it is something that I like, because I like the idea of buying products that have those bottles that can be recycled. I think it is just amazing. So actually why I chose this exact shower gel, because I was just browsing, you know, I needed some shower gel, and of course I decided to choose Dove, but there was still like lots of different types of shower gels, and apparently they have this new line. They created this new line of shower gels with clays. So this one is, maybe it is visible from the design of the bottle, it is with green clay supposedly, and for some reason I just love that idea of having clay in my shower gel. Maybe I actually thought that it's gonna be even more like cleansing, because you know, clay, it usually cleans your skin very deeply and nicely, so I definitely love that idea. It actually says that it is purifying, detox, and 0% sulfate, it says. Yeah, so 0% sulfate, yeah, which is cool, I suppose. With green clay, it says, cleans daily toxins. Also, it says that it is skin natural moisturizers, and I gotta say that this shower gel definitely moisturizes my skin so deeply, nicely. It makes my skin soft, smooth, I would say. I mean, it nourishes my skin and it is so easy in use, easy to apply. Also, you don't need that much of this shower gel to like apply on your little sponge or anything like that, to, you know, to slightly like make this process very nicely. You don't need that much of it, and I think it is amazing. Also, this fact that it supposedly has clay in it, I really like that idea still. And by the way, this shower gel, it smells amazing, divine. The smell is just amazing. I mean, I really like it so much. I think it was the right choice to, you know, to pick this one exact, and yeah, it was a great idea. I really like it. I definitely can recommend it to you, to my friends and relatives. And by the way, I have sorta a bit sensitive skin, so for me it works well. I think it is safe for sensitive skin. And by the way, it says that it is tested by dermatologists. It was tested, let's put it this way. So I think it is great, safe and amazing, you know, product. It definitely just feels so nice. I like to, you know, to wash my skin with it and so on. Well, it is easy in use, smells great, price is not that much, you know, not that high, let's put it this way. Yeah, I like this shower gel a lot. On my rating from 1 to 10, I would give this product rather 9 stars out of 10, because it totally deserves it. And if you have some sort of questions regarding it, just comment down below. I'll try and answer questions as soon as possible. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, give this video a thumbs up, and I'll see you soon.